This crazy old man comes up to me all dressed up in his uniform. He took one look at us and said, "Hey boys, where are you from?" And I told him I come from Africa. And he just smiled and said, "You are most welcome here." Lily Marlene steps out the door where she's smoking a cigarette. She says, "I wanted to leave here, haven't done that yet." These are the ghosts of Berlin, away after midnight. There's so many of them, and they would love to keep you there for company in the heart of that cold, cold city. Cold, cold city. Street, there's a graveyard, statues and monuments. All the unknown soldiers who died there for their governments. For king and for country, for banker, religion too. No wonder they need someone like me just to talk to. These are the ghosts of Berlin. Whatever you do, don't let them in, for they would love to keep you there for company in the heart of their cold, cold city. Cold, cold city. Cold, cold city.
There's a woman walking on the moving floor.